My name is Chris Bjorkman, and I am a damage appraiser at Longview Collision Center. I decided to donate the money I received from Employee of the Month to Lower Columbia School Gardens because it's a program that I volunteer for. It's just a great program that teaches kids about gardening and sustainability.
The idea here is to connect kids with real food and hands-on learning. It also gives kids some meaningful work, which is really important. You know, here in the garden, they're getting their hands in the soil, they're discovering real food, they're figuring out how things work.
Believe in nice means treating people with the respect that you feel you would want to be treated with, and just providing them with a service that leaves them wanting to come back.
This whole program, the other gardens that we have built and we're supporting, those are all community supported. And that means donations from, you know, individuals and businesses. And so this contribution from Dick Hanna is really meaningful because that's how all this is made possible.